The summer goal that I chose for this challenge was to make for me to make one map every week. I didn't meet this challenge mostly due to lack of inspiration, but anyway, I chose it because I enjoy making maps and it's something fun that I like to do. And also, I wanted to have an art goal for the summer, like, you know, like an artistic-y thing. So yeah. All right. Some of the maps I did manage to complete this summer are this one. This is a map comparing the borders of pre-World War I Europe and post-World War I Europe, primarily Central Europe. As you can see, these are like these black lines are the borders of what the old pre-World War II, and then the colored countries in between are the new ones, or the new borders. So yeah, and then there's also this one. This is a new map I've been trying to make. I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna demonstrate that as well. It's just a little fun map I made. You can see the coastlines around here. These are supposed to be the capital cities. These little highway roads here. These dotted things are also supposed to be roads. We got major battlefields. It's all pretty fun. I'm in a mountain range too. But yeah. So anyway, I'm gonna go and show you what a map looks like, the process of making a map, and a little